Good afternoon, everyone. What's up, citizens? Hey, everyone. It is day 553, or July 7th, 2015. Welcome. I am actually getting ready to film a few videos right now. I got to edit one tonight, or hopefully tonight. But tomorrow I got to put up a new episode of The Writer's Corner, and this week's video themes are going to be Comic-Con related, so since it's going up today at the same time as this vlog, I can tell you The Writer's Corner coming out today is going to be all about how Comic-Con and Comic-Con culture affects us writers. So I'm going to talk about that and some of my favorite shows and movies that I'm looking forward to seeing come out of Comic-Con, and yeah, I'm going to film that, and then I'm going to film a couple of videos for Friday. I'm going to put out a couple of small, short videos on Friday. Or maybe I'll compile them into a big one. I don't know. We'll see. But the other cool thing that came out today is that I'm really proud of this guy, Shane Dawson, who, if you are new to the channel, you guys know that he is one of my biggest inspirations for being a YouTuber. And for pursuing my goals in general. I really respect him and everything he's done. We actually got to interview him. He was one of the first interviews that Honor Quest Magazine, which was called Rock Honor Quest Magazine back when we interviewed him. He's one of the first interviews we ever did. So, he came out as bisexual today. And it was a very touching, emotional video that he put out. And I couldn't be prouder of him, and, you know, our hearts and minds are with him, man. Shane Dawson, you're awesome, buddy. We love you, man, and, you know, you have our support always. It doesn't matter what your sexual preference is. We are big supporters of you and always going to be a big supporter of yours. So, yeah, that's it. That's all that's going on right now. So, I'm going to film some videos. I might Periscope a little bit, so let's see what happens. Hey everyone, it's me. It is the end of the night. I am all done editing my video for tomorrow. I'm going to upload it and hopefully get the audio stripped so I can put the podcast up tomorrow or today for you guys. I'm also getting my contacts written down for my blog tour I want to do. Pretty much for the next 3 months I want to set up some interviews and radio show kind of things and reviews for the book, for Void, character interviews, book cover and artwork reveals, blurbs, all that fun stuff. So it'll be a busy time, and I'm trying to get a contact list arranged so that I can have the next couple months be all about that. So yeah, busy time. I can tell you guys that it looks like, with barring any sort of unforeseen things, and you know, you guys know my history, that happens a lot, but it looks like we are going to be heading to San Diego in August at some point. I'm not sure when, but there's a beach house that it looks like we'd be able to stay at for about 3 days or so. And this is pretty exciting. So, I haven't been to San Diego in over a decade. It's been a really long time. And, obviously, it would have been awesome to go during Comic-Con this week. But that is something that I am going to gear towards for maybe the next couple years, hopefully. It'll just be nice to get down to San Diego again. We're going to be staying on Coronado Island, which is beautiful, and I can't wait to see it. And our beach house is going to be like right on the beach, it looks like, or at least like within like less than a mile. But we're going to be able to see the beach from our house. So, that was a pretty cool little bit of tidbit, little tidbit of news that I got today. Other than that, that's it really. just more work tomorrow. And I did a Periscope today. I'm gonna be saving the Periscope videos for a compilation video down the road. But yeah, it was really cool. Other thing too is we're close to 500 subscribers, and I wanted to do a live show because I haven't done a live show in a really long time, and it's always fun. And I could do some stuff with Void while we do the live show. I could answer you guys' questions, maybe do a giveaway for a PDF version of the book, or do like, a little contest where I can give some shout outs, something. I can plan it more once I know for sure whether that's something you guys would be interested in. I can schedule it for Saturday or Sunday. Saturday or Sunday are going to be the days that work for me. My question of the day is, would you guys like to see a live show? Leave your thoughts on that down below. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you leave those comments because I'd really love to do a live show with you guys. We're so close to 500 subs. That's the other thing. We're so close to 500 subscribers. If you guys could help spread the word about the channel and get us up to that 500 mark, that'd be awesome. We're so close. Thank you guys for watching today's video. Make sure you check out all the social media links and our sponsors down below in the description box. Give this video a big thumbs up. Like this video, comment on it, favorite it, and share it. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already. And check out the Eye in the Sky for today's recommended videos. Hit that subscribe button if you haven't yet. It'd mean the world to me if you could. And I'll see you guys tomorrow for a brand new vlog. Thanks for watching, guys. Long days and pleasant nights, my friends.